Spoke with a local woman. She was just blocks away from today's attack. I bet she has a story to tell.
Yeah, Darby Flynn's her name. She's from Pollock Pines. She was two blocks away at an outdoor cafe. She was getting ready to pay her bill when she heard the commotion and then saw the panic.
So people were running around trying to figure out what was going on, trying to find people that may have been in the area. And the metro doesn't work or anything, so people are kind of chaotically running around trying to figure out what to do.
She also describes the area where this happened. The Las Ramblas district is the medieval center of Barcelona, with narrow streets leading to a wide pedestrian walkway in the middle, with vehicles traveling on either side. She says it's always packed with tourists and locals. Darby spoke with a few of her Spanish friends right after the incident. She talked about their reaction.
The locals that I talked to were a little bit surprised. They kind of felt like it's been happening in the rest of Europe, and now it's finally come to where they live. And they were a little shocked, but also dreading the day when it did come to their home.
As Angela touched on, for now, the center of Barcelona remains shut down, as is the metro. Darby is supposed to leave tomorrow for Pamplona, but because of the terror attack, she may have to alter those plans. Of course, travel plans pale in comparison to the loss of life. Darby, like so many others, says her thoughts and prayers are with the lives ended and impacted by the Barcelona terror attack.
Boy, and so close to it, Tony. She must be thinking about that constantly.